us, we are the wild kings, chasing visions of our future.
Waking up early mornings to kick off the day. Now, no, I'm not a morning person. I wasn't always excited for school. But I had no choice. Showers to wake me up. We all know getting dressed is a factor. Ha. Only if it was that easy. But my hair? Well, that was an easy task. Mics, bands, I had it all. But I'm not the typical. I like to spice things up a bit. Now, mornings like these were the best. Birds chirping, sun flares beaming on my windows. Just great. Now I know my school isn't the biggest, but that's not what matters. Passing period, every day, chilling in the same spot with my homies. Talking, laughing, and just being free for 4 minutes. So ready for class to end. Just so I can go to the same spot again. Now lunch. The best time of the day. Even though I get to leave an hour after. There's always a place to sit. Even though I'm shy, I feel as if I'm cool enough to get accepted at any table I choose. God, I hate cool. But honestly, the days were a breeze and fun and something I'm just used to. That kind of made me question myself. Do I really hate high school? Really? I don't think so.